Let's go. Oh shit, I meant to enter the game, but we won. Whoops.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. These two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Let's it go. Terrific save. The Canucks start the rush up ice. Stood him right up. Got it in his own end. The Canucks with possession up the wing. Wrist shot, grab!
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
69. Nice.
Tanev's done an excellent job over the last couple of games defensively. Where he stands out the most is his ability to get into the shooting lanes and block shots.
Got it at the point. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. On to Andrew. With a wrister. His cage is rattling. The puck hit him in the mask.
Wake me up. Wake me up. Can't wake up. Sorry, man. Hold on.
A little under 6 minutes have passed. Third period. Anaheim's got the lead in this game. 2-0. Snapping a pass to Moore. The Canucks want to generate something up the wing.
Goes. He goes. He chased the shot. He shoots. And, oh, shit. I didn't realize I was outside. Whatever. Just fuck. Seriously?
Anaheim's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
The Ducks continue on in the defensive zone. Driving down the wing at center. Gains the zone. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. The Ducks luck that along through the neutral zone. Loose puck, the defense was in the way.
And down to Andrew goes around, takes the shot, denied, he gets poke checked away.
It's not what your power play percentage looks like overall. It's when the game is on the line, can you come through? They didn't, they missed right there.
Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Canucks have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The Ducks' power play has let them down again and at a key time.
They continually step on their own toes here as they take penalty after penalty. They're trying to come back in the third period, but they've spent most of their time killing penalties.
Up to the point. A ripper from the point. Gains the blue line. Fires. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. A long
that's before it tied up.
Down to the final minute of regulation. Loose puck, it went off somewhere. Vancouver's pulling their goalie for the extra man. Not there.
Oh, I guess I'm the extra attacker.
To Andrew.
Andrew's penalty minutes have gone up. If he doesn't spark up, his ice time's gonna go down in this close game.
And the pickup. To Carlson. Net empty! Score!
Yep, this game's over. Nick Ritchie's the captain.
The game is over.
forged an impressive winning streak coming into this game, but it dissipates, and it happened a long time ago. Overconfidence comes to mind as a reason that this team has been on a really nice win streak season all.
Jacob Markstrom doesn't deserve to be a star. Still sitting at 69.
Just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. A shot! No! Luck! He hammered that puck and just went over the net. Just above the crossbar! Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. This is overwhelming. With all this pressure, the Canucks are gonna score. A shot! Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Oh, a save there. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. McDavid's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Vancouver's power play's been so good, they'll trade power play chances with almost any team in the league. We'll see if they've met their match against their opponent, who has every bit as good a power play tonight. The Canucks have seen this movie before. There goes their guy again, the league leader in penalty minutes. Not all of them are good ones either, guys. He's really hurt his team here. The Oilers with a clean win on the draw. Edmonton's lugging it up the wing. Takes that pass from the other point. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. The Canucks have moved to the neutral zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. That shot came from just 6 inches.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Vancouver's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Let's it fly. Dogged determination there by Larson. On to Andrew. Flings it. Saved off the mat.
Oh.
Didn't miss by much.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Vancouver's carrying on in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Wrist shot. Score! They're back to within
I David with the big ass beard? I didn't think so. David was in the box. Quick flick of the wrist put this so is Jacob Larson then, I think. Yeah, it's Jacob Larson.
That's a beautiful shot up over his shoulders into the top of the net.
Vancouver's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. The Oilers in their own end lug that puck along. Kicked out of the scrum. Ahead on that left wing to Bomeister. Nicely into the zone. Puck controlled by Ellis. The Oilers with possession up the wing.
Really?
Out in front.
Elias is here.
Blown,
what's his name? Ellis, there we go. Ryan Ellis is here, okay. I barely touched him, Rush.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here. Oh, what a hit! And the end result of
McDade! This is the thumbnail. It was going to be the 69 points, but this is now the thumbnail. Fucking Connor McDavid in a fight? Yeah. Sorry, Void. I hit McDavid. And somebody was coming to his defense. Yeah, I took down your little precious captain, Edmonton. I came right out of the box. Right out of the box. Right back into the box.
I know lots of people like high scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well played chess match. There's no room, there's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
To Andrew. Andrew's looking for more ice time, but taking bad penalties is not a way to do that. He's got to stay out of the penalty box. Brings a shot.
Oh, Talbot robbing him.
The Senators will be the next team coming through on this long homestand. The fans are getting a good sense of the caliber of play in this league by watching all these opponents play their favorites. And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. Edmonton's come up big in this one. I think.
That's a good one to put on the bucket list. Fighting Connor McJesus. And I'll walk out of this game with a golden assist. Actually, that one tastes like piss. I prefer the BL when it comes to, as kids in fucking my high school used to say, and I say used to say because I'm graduated from high school now, Jimmu LQ. Oh. LQ, are you gay? Even my gay friend doesn't say LQ, he's like, I got the liquor. And we're like, all hail. Okay, I don't have to enter this game. Well, they made it interesting. But then we just piled up the goals. Each getting three in the last period. Both controllers are dying. Love when he doesn't plug in both control. A controller. And that will be the end of that. I meant to enter that game, but whoops. kind of simulating like games that week. Oh man, I'm wanting to eat. Oh, I just want to be home. I just want to be 90 overall, man. Do we have another game against Tampa? We do not. So how do we do against Tampa? We lost both games. I played this one in full for sure. I'm not sure if I played that one in full. That was when I laid out Stamkos, the 5-2 loss.
Allowances of D's passed.
Okay. Old school.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. It is the third period, and we are underway. He's in on an onside play. That one is pointed to him. Side to side they go, trying to generate something.
Okay, there we go. Ah, shit.
They've got it. Vancouver's lugging it up the wing. Into the end.
Moving to the floor. Because somebody doesn't know how to plug in a fucking remote.
Of attack. Great stick.
Oh shit.
There.
I got this then.
Collected by Andrew. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Bad shot, but it was still on that. Somebody dropped the gloves for me? Thanks, number 22. Wake me up, wake me up. Son, I can't wake up.
They used their fists and got a fistful. Five each for fighting.
Before that fight, they started with a little bit more equipment on their body. It's going to be hand-delivered by their teammates. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Shit. I didn't see who was fighting for moi. All I remember was getting hit and somebody coming to my aid.
St. Louis controls the play in their own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Referee over to the penalty box and let's find out.
Yeah. I know these referees are so biased. No, and they scored, obviously. And they scored again. So this game is pretty near much over. Okay, so here's my rule from now on. If I meet a former team in the playoffs, I play the whole series. Like, in depth, one game per episode. So, like, in this case, if I play Tampa, because I don't know if I'm resigning here, because this is my contract here. After this year is done, I could still be at Canuck, or I could be going elsewhere.
Looking to
all depends.
Moving it to Andrew.
can't get a shot on. To Andrew. Andrew's a guy that scores some goals. But they score!
And he scores. He shoots it, he scores. Because that's... just what I do. Looking to become another 50-goal scorer this season. Looking to finally maybe reach that 100-point milestone. Failed to do it last year by a point.
And there's still time for them to strike back. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't...
So you know that moi has been training hard, eh?
Flip to the opposite corner. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Puck now possessed by Andrew.
Boom. I'm going for it. If I can
still
get us within one. I know, coach, but... Oh, okay, never mind. I was about to say it's going
to
be worth it. I want
to
watch what they do in their zone. Just pass up the puck. Wake me up, and can't wake you up. Okay, come on. Miff.
And he is reefed.
Get up, Edmondson.
I hope this is
good. And people will be passed like you.
Oh,
it was high. Shit.
What a strong wrist shot.
Oof.
Waffle boarded. Free puck off a defender. A whistle and a rest.
Detroit
training their skates and sticks and will be the opponent that they will face to conclude.
Putting was 180 points, I knew that. I knew the points system.
Over 3 minutes remaining.
I ain't stupid. I don't have no partners in my name, so.
And the clock still shows time remaining. Time enough to get a pair, maybe three.
Come on.
Oh! There. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Vancouver's offense circles around one of the highest goal scorers in the league. While he can score off the rush, his most dangerous weapon is that quick release.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
St. Louis has one of the best power plays in the league. They're up near the very top percentage-wise. They're able to break into the zone with such efficiency. They spend more time in the offensive zone than any other team.
Score!
Are you kidding me?
Goal yet again. The Blues win that neutral zone faceoff. Gets in. What'll he do?
Schwartz loses that puck while faking
in the
offensive zone.
Ugh, Demko. You suck.
Oh, here's a wrister.
I can't save this team myself.
He worked so hard to get to the
prize. This game was a waste.
And just put the puck over the net. The Blues starting back in their own end.
That game was a waste.
St. Louis leaves the defensive.
I feel a fire under my butthole.
Deflected off the blocker. Approaching the final minute in this game.
Goodbye. Thank you, Vancouver.
On to more. He throws it there. Got through. And finally, the horn goes.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Mariachi, am I gonna leave before this battle begins? Because we both know which one of these fucking
disappointments. Another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.
That's another perfect pro in my supercard deck. And in case you didn't know, perfect pro being AJ Styles. Titan. No goal ice yet. I don't have many of 33s either. Or 34s. Alright, AJ's not good enough to go in any of these yet. Well, AJ's good enough to go here. Wake me up, wake me up, Beans. Titan and Road to Glory and Ring Domination. It's the Domination to the Nomination to the Elimination to the Abomination. Alrighty, first stars, obviously all them because I don't know where the fuck the Vancouver Canucks went in that game. Mariachi, I'm gonna have it before this battle begins. Yes, I don't know which one of these captains are going to win. Okay. Oh, I'm so fucking tough. I'm so fucking tough. Fuck yeah. I'm so fucking tough. Fuck yeah. I'm so fucking tough. Alrighty. Okay, this game is all but over, but I'll still enter it because they could come back. Mariachi, am I gonna leave before this battle begins? We have to know which one of these captains is going to win. Anus. I'm talking about Panther.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. These two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Takes it right back. Has that point pass as well. Backhander to the net. Oh, and he robbed him. Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Snaps the wrister. High to the mask. Oh, how can they miss that pass? He's got that pass at the point. Robbery there. Smart recovery by Bearchief. Into the end of attack. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Chip to Andrew. Say
shit.
A whistle and a rest.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. It takes away the bottom of the net.
Just a bit under 6 minutes play. Vancouver's 5-2 lead has been a bit of a surprise here. Gains the zone. He throws it there.
Thank you. I'll just scoop this up.
Pushing it on through center. Turned a shot on net.
Oh, come
on.
Missed
on the shot. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Lid back across from one point to the other. Gaining space, maybe time. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. Terrific shot, but a denial. Walking a thin line near the border there.
And I'm just going to go back to my bench.
Fires!
Shut them down. They've not been able to score. Watch them score when I'm on the ice, though. Right here.
Pitching it to Tanev. Oh, what a great shot down there. Muscled off. Nicely into the zone. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Oh, man. Toes itchy as fuck.
It's a long road trip ahead for them. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. On. What a terrific save. Taken and held at the blue line. That's the end. Good work by Andrew. Pass attempt to Berchi. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
And the game is over. Terrific out.
That's a win. Over.